Now this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel-Air.
Welcome back, folks. Welcome back to another video. Before we dive into today's video, I just have to say thank you to all the supporters who's been liking, subscribing, commenting, sharing. I really appreciate it. It's really going a long way. Definitely want to say thank you. Today's video is a tad bit different from what's been going on the channel. It's no sneakers today, y'all. Nope, not one shoe at all. Today's review is a clothing pickup because you have to have something to wear with those shoes, right? You just can't have shoes and no clothes. So today, I'm just showing you guys what I picked up from Bel-Air Athletics. For you guys who are not familiar with Bel-Air Athletics, it's a clothing company by Will Smith, just based on the hit show Fresh Prince of Bel-Air. So let's dive right into it today. First thing I did like fresh out of the box, before you even get to the clothes, you do have a thank you card inside. It's printed on the inside of the jacket that Will made famous when he turned it inside out in school that time. And it just says, thank you for supporting Bel-Air Athletics. Just gives you the Instagram, at Bel-Air Athletics, with the hashtag Bel-Air Athletics. So when you put the clothes on, why not drop the hashtag? Tag them. You never know. So without further ado, we're going to get this pickup rolling. Picked up a few items, and I'm going to share what you got today. First pickup, black Bel-Air Athletics sweatshirt. Plain, simple. Hoodie season is coming. Might as well get ready for it. One thing I do like about the sweatshirt, though, is the material. Really heavy material. So I can tell it's going to keep me warm in the wintertime. Can't have the sweatshirt without the pants. Might as well make the outfit complete, right? Bel-Air Athletics. Got the crest on it. Really good material on the sweatpants, too. Really good material. Second pickup. We have the gray Bel-Air Athletic sweatshirt. Again, the hoodie is really heavy, so I really know it's going to be warm. Definitely can't wait to wear it. And can anybody guess what the next piece is? I'm gonna give you like a second. Nobody? All right, cool. Boom. The sweatpants, folks. Once again, cannot have the hoodie without the sweatpants. Gotta make the outfit complete. Just Bel-Air logo, emblem. We rolling. Now, I say the last two pieces for last for a reason. I was kind of hyped when I saw them on the website. The first time I went to get them, they were sold out. So, luckily, when I was scrolling through this time, I found them. First piece we have here is a t-shirt. Bel-Air Athletics, number 42, with Jackie Robinson, of course. We have Bel-Air Athletics on the sleeve, the BA. Emblem on this side, 42 on the back. Definitely a dope shirt. Can't wait to wear that. I got some sneakers to put together with that. And last but not least, this one I had to get. Being from Philly, you know, had to support the home team. Boom. The Kelly Green number 14 sweatshirt. Smith on the back. Really dope shirt, Eagles green. I don't know if we're gonna have football season this year, but I'm ready when we have it, baby. Got some shoes to go with that too. So just after picking the stuff up, filling the material, very dope products, man. I cannot wait to try them on. They had a good sale going on. Like I said, I will drop the link below. Still a sale going on. I think it's like 30 or 40% off. You can check out what they have. Pick up some pieces. I mean, let me know what you guys think below in the comments, man. That's pretty much it for today. Like, subscribe, comment. Follow me on Instagram, too. I'll drop that below so you can see when I throw it on. Let me know how you like the fit, y'all. Again, thank you all for your support. Checking out. Peace.